In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this poster design in Photoshop. Create a new file following these settings. Create a gradient adjustments layer and follow the settings. Choose text tool. I'm using this font. You can find download link in description. Right-click and choose Blending Options. Choose Inner Shadow and follow the settings. Now start adding your images. Right-click and choose Blending Options. Click on Drop Shadow and follow the settings. Right-click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Hold Alt or Option key, then drag and drop the layer style to other layer. It will copy the layer style. Add mask to this layer. Hold Ctrl or Command and click on box of text layer. Go to Select Menu and choose Inverse. Pick Brush and follow the process. Right-click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Press Ctrl or Command J to duplicate layer. Add mask. Hold Ctrl or Command and click on box of text layer to make a selection. Inverse the selection. Pick brush and follow the process. And now start adding texts. This is the final result, and thanks for watching.